Hey y'all, what is going down? It's your girl missjai, back at it again with another video for you today. Kicking off with this Elvis Presley again today. Gonna do that Polk Salad Annie. I had that request a couple times, so I'm gonna get this one in there for y'all. But before we do, make sure you smash that bell, hit that like button, subscribe to your girl, hit me up down below. Any requests you want, you let your girl know and I got you. So let's get on into this video.
What are you looking at back there?
We looking at you back there. What you mean, what we looking at?
Some of y'all never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so that you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. And it looks something like a turnip green. And everybody calls it poke salad. And that's poke salad.
Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that? I like that. Wait. He's it. Did he say hut 2 3 4
Anyway, I used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evenings and pick her mess of it, carry it home and cook it for supper. That's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look pink. Oh, Salad Annie, you got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was a working on the chain gang. A mean, vicious, straight razor toting woman.
Yo, I like.
Lord have mercy. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch and pick her a mess of poke salad and carry it home in a toast sack. Poke salad, Annie.
Because of a turnip green, a plant on the side of the road. Oh, I wonder if that's what we call collard greens.
Here got you, granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was a working on a chain gang.
The chain gang. Let me know.
Talk a little poke salad. Oh!
Did he stop and read a letter, y'all? What he reading? A love note? Poke Salad Alley sent you a note. Is you reading it? What'd it say?
Her daddy was lazy and no count. Claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck. That's Poke Salad Alley. You got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, 'cause her mama was a working on the chain gang. You suck a little salad, you know what needs. buckle in a horse chain.
He get loose, y'all. He get loose. Get it, Elvis. Let's go. Let me see.
You suck a little out of you. No one needs you. Suck a little horse.
He ain't done yet.
Yo! You're right. There you go. Suck a little Polk Salad Annie. No one need me a mess. Suck a little.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom. Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom. Get it.
No one need me a mess. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Lord. Ooh, y'all, I'm tired. Ooh, I liked it, that song, y'all. That made me get it. Y'all see me. Oh, I like that song. Ooh, that was some fun. Talk a little Polk Salad. He was getting it, y'all. Anyway, y'all, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the reaction. And let's help your girl, Miss J, get to the 1K for my birthday. Ooh, so we got to August 9th, y'all. Let's try to get it. But good looking on all y'all that got my back. I got you. All right, so hit your girl up. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. You know what it is. Hit your girl up. And you already know, it's been real. It's been fun. It's your girl, Miss J. I love you.